taking care of my kids, I was taking care of my family, and then again I was taking care of my kids because they were always there. My small one was, there was a pattern that he used to sleep, but my elder one used to wake up at that time, and I had to make him study, make him engage in something or not something, or just do stuff with him. And when I finished with him, then my younger one used to wake up, then I had to look at him. But this was my life during the lockdown. And in the first lockdown, I liked cooking and doing every sort of thing, stuff. I used to cook, I used to do something, I used to go on walk. But in the second lockdown, I was completely useless. I didn't want to do anything. I would just want to stay at home, and I used to think when I'm going to go, when I will get a chance to go to India now, because I really miss Delhi in this lockdown. Before lockdown or when I got married, I never felt like leaving Bhairava or going to India, but in this lockdown only I miss Delhi so much. Thank you so much.